Hello everybody, welcome back to Karma Point. I'm Jamie, and this is Resident Evil 8. Wait 1 second. I have to do something. Trying to figure out what I'm going to name the previous video I did. That's good enough. Anyway. Second. Oh. When you last left off, I had to deal with another boss. I dealt with one boss already, and then I had to deal with another boss. Which is good. Labyrinth puzzle, yeah. Labyrinth puzzle. This is our elevator. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Like the note who keeps leaving the yellow tape and paint everywhere. You know? I think that's what that is what the elevators are for. The elevators are sort of like a buffering point for loading into a new area, which is why sometimes they take a while to go. Is all this? Don't like these cramped spaces. Makes me think that there's going to be something popping out at me. Oh, oh. Just reach up and grab it. That is a guy.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say.
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What do you...
This is my territory. I won't let... Please!
out of here.
That's all I had to do? Is that it? Deal with another boss, I'm kind of in trouble. Get the bolt key and the shock in the mine. Hans is dead, so no more fishing for a while. I mean, we all know his death was no accident. He was eaten by a giant fish, bolt and all. Uh-oh. Giant fish, huh? There's some sort of treasure over there. I don't like reading about the giant fish swallowing a guy bolt and all. And so now I have to get into a boat. So I guess I am not leaving here yet. Unfortunately, I have to stay here. Some force could break it. I'm using this gun now. Oh, that's bad. That's one of those armored guys. Okay. Where? Did I pick it up? unlock it? Yeah. Did I actually block that? Oh, good. Wonderful. Fantastic. I'm in trouble. Oh crap. Now I'm in a bad way. Now I'm running low on everything. I am apparently missing some items. One second. Fish around? No fish. No fish. I mean, there are fish, but they are sort of, you know, dead. I'm missing here. What could they possibly be missing? Oh, okay, that was it. I can get out of here. good to go. Is that it? Yeah. That's good. Or exactly what would it be in here? I really am covering anything, am I? Sorry, one moment. Sorry about that. So now I'm going to keep. No. I'm going to just take this boat and leave this whole thing. just get out of here. Treasure over there, I don't know if we'll get to it. That's bad. That is really bad.
What was that?
It's a good question. I can get over there, please.
Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
What?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far.
Chris?
It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap, I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
I don't know. I killed two of them all by myself already. I've done more than you people have done. All you people did was kill a defenseless woman. Ooh. Oh god.
For this. Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about?
What
the fuck is wrong with you?
god. Oh, get up, get up.
What am I supposed to do?
I like how they do not really, like, let you get a really good look at it. I like that. That was a good touch. This clinic. Get over there, Nemo. Gatehouse.
He said the exit's on the wall. I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Oh, great. Instance of heavy rain, they may be damaged to the local aquatic life. It is advised that you drain all excess water using the following steps. Move the windmills with a crank to start the electricity to the gatehouse. Pull the lever in the gatehouse to open the sluice gate. I know that word. Sluice. Oh, hi.
Well then, feel free to peruse.
Fancy seeing you here.
Your coin. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Enough for that, yeah.
We've gathered all the ingredients. Now. Here it is. Please, join me.
Bon appetit.
I wouldn't mind having that again.
Nice. That's very good. Wait, so... Okay, no, you cannot make it again.
You have an eye for quality. Thank you.
Thank you. So I have much better blocking now. Thankfully. I want to know. I really want to know. Sorry. have to go up here. Wait, was... Hold on, was that not... I thought so. I was like, wait, that looked familiar, but I couldn't pick it up. This one's busted up, it feels like it's going to snap any second. I hope it doesn't break the only other one we have. It's over at Windmill 2. I think I did. Good. How many of those there are exactly? Well, hopefully I'll be able to get all of them. I don't know what they unlock.
Seriously?
Do exactly. So I was looking at mods for this game. They don't have a very large assortment because apparently it is very difficult to modify the game, but some people have, and one of the modifications is a working flashlight. Now that would be really useful in like subsequent playthroughs. I might figure out how to modify the game and try to get that. That would be very good. Oh boy. It almost seems like they would put something in there. I really don't like this. Thank you. confused. So I hit the thing. Is there something I'm missing? I'm missing here. I have it. I broke the thing. Sure, I'm not sure what I was supposed to do. Oh, I see it. Just waiting for him to make another round. So going to die here. Yeah. Way longer than it should have. Can you try to pull it? It's okay, you've had your hands in worse things. They eventually go down. Okay, I see what you have to do. so. Okay, so it would have to be. Should I hit first? The yellow one. Yeah, I would have to hit the yellow one last, I believe. So blue, orange, yellow. Terrible thing. This is terrible. Maggots everywhere. Oh. From there, yeah. This is the old place, I think. Very anxiety inducing.
Caught myself a big one.
Craft ammo, I have plenty of ammo. trying to jump up there to get there? That's not the only one. Gee, I wonder why. I will not actually have to fight this thing. That would not be much fun. Has power. You get the ball. It's too blue. I'm wondering if it is actually dead, probably not. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. All of the water was drained. That's right. this is cool. So it like opens up a whole new area that already existed. It's pretty cool. I think Fish Guy is still here though. Just a little bit of an issue. Giving me items, and I'm not sure if I'm comfortable with that. You know, I see the yellow rope, and I thought, well, maybe. Maybe that's something, but I guess not. I didn't mean to shoot it. Fish boy. I shot that. Don't give me that. He's just good. I got myself stuck. I just stunned him. Or Python? I guess so. How do I not get caught in that? Like, how do I actually not get caught in that? That's bullcrap. So apparently when he does that attack, he can just go through walls and get you. I'm not ending the video yet. I'm absolutely not ending the video yet. I'm going to kill him before I do anything. How did he get stunned like that? See, so he does this attack. He does this attack that just will instantly hit you. Like there's no way to avoid it. obviously not getting stunned. See, there's no way to avoid it. There's no way to avoid that. And I just eat damage. I thought he was going to blow up. Okay, never mind. He did blow up.
In death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Yeah, that's just kind of rude. You don't have to say that. Ethan, you're better than that. Okay, so make sure I'm not missing anything. Like, I was really not sure at all how you're supposed to avoid that, because it doesn't matter where you are. Well, maybe. No, knowing this game, probably, even if you go under here, you probably still take damage. Because, you know, it's this game, you know. It is how it is.
The exit's up ahead.
Gave me a rose jar and no one likes me, which is why I thought they would leave me out again. But Heisenberg said that was why we each get the rose. The ceremony could not happen without us all there. Mother did not seem to care, though. They said rose is a vessel. With a vessel, mother can get her real child back, even though she has been dead for a long time. But what if mother does then what will happen to me? I'm not her real child. Would she abandon me? No, I don't want that. No. To the sixth wind. Yeah.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
What? Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
And two?
Is that alive?
It is moving. I would assume so. I can get that treasure now, can't I? Because the water is drained. It's not this way. How do you get up here? Here we go. Find it. Flashbang. Oh, here it is. Okay, let's see what this is. Silver angel statue. Fish? Oh wait, you got fish? Great, where's the fish? I don't see any fish. What fish? Oh. There's only one like body of water that you can get to, and there's no fish there. See it. Fish. Is it the only fish? No, it looks like there are other fish. Blind. I'm very blind. Okay, that is it for the fish. Okay. Well, I'm going to say that is it for this episode. It's fun. It was very wet and gross. And there's lots of water and fish and big piles of boogers. So yeah. Otherwise it was fun. I appreciate you being here. Thank you for watching. God bless, and I will see you in the next episode.